Okay, he evened out the numbers, but I think I have a decent position with Matt Kirby out of the game. Also, yeah, both dirty players are out of the game, so it's gonna be interesting who gets to take advantage of this free bribe we got. Okay. Can reduce the volume now. Let's see if the commentators are bugged, because it kinda sounds like they are.
Ready! Steady!
At the same time!
Yeah. Two voice lines at the same time.
Joking! You're gonna love him!
Oh, great, actually, Steve Ferrone survived. So, Chaney is up for grabs right now. Wow, that's a fast score. Interesting to see where he goes. I do like them going for a fast touchdown. Leaves me with plenty of time to try and score a second one. And also I get a couple of free hits on the line of scrimmage. That's like... Oops. That's why I play the game for, like, it's 90% of the reason why I play the game. Is the stream still on? Because I kind of got dropped from the game. Unable to sync content. Could you please start the game? Let's see. Yeah, it looks like I still have internet. That's wonderful. I'll take out the visuals for just a second to enter the password. The cone is secret.
Ah, there you are. Can't tell you how long we've been waiting. Welcome back at long.
Nice. Thankfully, game reconnection works most of the times. And he dropped the ball. Sadly, I can't do too much about it. Or can I? Probably can knock him down. And go straight for the ball. Two, three, four, five. Move him out of the way. Six. And maybe I can try to grab it as well. Which, of course, with agility 2 is a bitch. guess shorthand skills is better. And also the fun part is that as soon as I go over there, he provides an assist with the ghoul, and the wolf jumps straight in and kills the ghoul. So I'm really not a fan of that opportunity. On the other hand, we can try and kill Chaney. Alright, he's strength 4. With pile on, it is kind of possible. And I kind of want to take him down. But I guess that's impossible for now. These guys can reach pretty darn far. Oh boy, it's a tropical rainstorm out there. Makes me a little bit worried. Hopefully we can finish the game by the time it cuts off the power lines. The commentators got bugged again, I believe.
Let's play Blood Bowl!
Yes, indeed. Oh boy. This isn't nice. This isn't nice at all. Okay, he survived. And let me. Yeah, depends on where he positions him. I'm hoping I can strike back next turn. Ooh. He is AG3 only though. This is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 right in the kisser. Okay. You're right within my strike range. Like that. Which I kind of like. It might be tough to reposition the Minotaur. But hopefully he'll wanna join in on the fights. Can go right there. Eesh. Where does this lovely go? Okay, you can block him with your face. Dodges really not needed. Wait, who are we dodging? Oh, this little guy. I probably need to use him. But I'm gonna use the big guy. Because it's kind of unlikely that he'll go where I want him to go. And that's crappy. You can go mark him, I guess. Where's your preferred place? I would think it's this position over here. Really don't like giving him a free block on anything, but just might have to do it. Okay. So if I do get takedown, I need to push him over here and stay my ground. Because the bull needs to travel in this direction. And this gets pretty dicey with no rerolls. Go. Go, big guy. Nice. Not very success. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so a bunch of them are marked. He has to do some dodging in order to score. I don't like the looks of this. Thankfully, Chaney is giving me a good opportunity to blitz with Tom. Antonio as well. But it's always risky relying on Tom in the defensive phase of the game. Things could get pretty wild. Probably should have left him in there, even though it's very, very risky. He's doing nothing now. So I don't like this guy doing nothing over here. Really needed to knock the ball out of his hands. Johnny Firpo. What happens now? Okay, please get both down. Mars. Ooh. I forgot about that, but doesn't matter too much. Oh, right, he's gonna use Bastian to take down the big guy. Oof. Stay on the field, man. We need you. Good boy, good boy. Oh boy. Steve Ferrone the IV. Doing the work of his ancestors. Doesn't get any better than this. Okay, so where does the Wolfie go? He's a bad boy, so probably not somewhere that I would want him to be. Okay. Feel free to fail the dodge. That was to be expected. Well, that's miserable. Oh wait, he's giving me an opportunity to go in just a single die. Lovely. So, who gets to do what now? I think you just stand up.
Welcome back, sports fans.
Good move hiring that player, Jim. It'll give the team a little
this
more...
This doesn't change a thing.
Whatever.
The referee has been bribed. According to the Twerpa feed, all guild yes. rates have been applied, so we should get a good, clean, and biased match. Oh dear, this is a totally unbalanced match. I can't understand what they're even doing on the same field. Were they asleep then?
I certainly was, Jim. Hold it. Defensive pressure gathering.
Well, heck, this is gonna happen, I guess. You go right in there.
Remember, you need balls to score.
Make it tough for him to move, I guess. That will be my smack. Will be my bet. Yeah. He got himself free, but reaching the fight is a whole nother thing. Okay, we got ourselves a clusterfuck over here. Let's see what comes out of it. Probably a lot of broken bones, but hopefully it's going to be mostly their undead bones. And that's ours. Not too many guards on my side of the field. The bulls are doing awesome work. This guy is misusing his guard, so is he.
Be gone,
yeah, would have been much better if I could stick these two in there. And give everybody guards. You get the guard. Now instead, he actually has two guard players in the middle of it, which makes it easy for him, right? He gets a two die block on him. Shit. Okay. Kinda like a blitz like this. He's not doing too much with it.
This is going to be decisive.
Oh. Okay. Pfft. Now he has a row of guards, and he gets to knock down every single player of mine. Sheesh. Huh. 2-on-2? That's lovely. And this ain't lovely. Oh, thankfully he can actually join him on the front next turn. And he won't be able to. Ooh, this could go nasty. Oh boy, it got nasty.
That will burn.
No long-term effects.
That's why I love this game.
That's kinda acceptable. But why are you blocking first instead of getting out of my tackle zone? Seems counterproductive. Come on, go ahead. Score a touchdown. Okay. This is interesting. Oh, he has to use 2 GFIs for that. Lovely. Although, even if he drops the bomb. What? I can follow you.
Wow. That ghoul crawls faster than a halfling on his way to a bun fight at Elevens.
You just left the bull free. You gotta go one square further, okay. This is interesting. I would really like him to go somewhere else. Kind of seems like
what was that, Joe?
What up?
Whole fantastic thing.
Oh, I just
a failure waiting to happen, I guess. Agent says it will help for
future games.
But instead, it gives me an opportunity.
I hate bad puns. They're going for the ball. That's it. Aim
good
for
boy.
The ball carrier. Take them down.
Now what? I think we try to. At this point, everything is very, very risky.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
Okay, we free him. Now we get an assist.
That's it. Force them back and then pow!
It's like trying to halt a halfling who's just heard the dinner bell.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Don't use. Okay. This is kind of good. This is so good, actually, that I'm that my hands are sweating. Gives me a decent opportunity to keep the ball away from these players. Only thing he has right now is chain, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. He could reach, but
dead fish? Put some force behind those punches.
It's not very likely. Actually, it's pretty likely that he could do it, but doing damage as well. That. Oh no, he can just stand him up and he gets an assist. Ooh. So maybe I miscalculated a little bit. He's still got a go through the GFIs, hopefully burn some rerolls with that. And it's still a tussle for the ball. Pretty far from my touchdown line, so it's okay-ish. Nice. Steve is doing a wonderful job with his face.
With all this.
I'm really proud of him.
Just hit him.
Yes, just hit him. So you go. He decides to dodge instead of GFI? Isn't 67% worse than 83%.
Oh, this could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down.
Ron, why'd you gather to grab the ball? Okay, hopefully he can't do too much with it now. Ooh, Scott. That's acceptable. But what now? Nice. Burn his rerolls. This gives me a nice opportunity. I do have zero rerolls at this point. So I'm gonna do the safer option and blitz with him towards Mr. Star Player. If I get
like halflings round a sandwich.
If I get that far.
The domino effect, you know.
Nice. Wolfie, go down. Or I can just dodge away. I mean, which one is worse? I think this is a better chance of success.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Really? Now, really, game?
Fragile. Very fragile.
Yep. a tiny bit unlucky, I would say. He gets a free hit now. Nuffle loves to do this to me when I have no rerolls. I guess it's my fault for using that first reroll. It was a little bit greedy. And of course he made sure to burn it for zero gains. A push was rerolled into a push. Guess that'll cost me dearly.
Unity is strength. Just the guys. This player keeps on going and going and going.
I guess just even standing him up over there would have been nice to have compared to this disaster.
They should contact his HR department immediately.
Yeah. They should. So what you gonna do? Knock out Bob Dylan, grab the ball and run for it? Oh yeah, he can create a few obstacles, or just a single obstacle over here. And I can't. It'll be tough to catch him at that point. Bulls are fast, but not that fast. And oh, thankfully Johnny has a hip problem. Okay, an ankle problem, which makes him catch upable, much more catch upable than other ghouls. Come on, dude. What's going on? He's forming a cage or something? Okay, just fail the pickup, please. That's totally okay. If you do that, please.
The player's taking the ball, and the end zone is close.
Okay, you can fail that. Seriously. Okay, just fail anything, please. Okay, except for this. Come on. This isn't right.
This formation gives them a safe progression.
Sure, go down there.
Lose the ball.
I have zero idea why he's doing that, but kinda like it. Really? Really now? For fuck's sake. Well, this turned to shit. Pretty darn fast. What else can I do? I guess risk. Oh, no, 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 game, come on. I'ma risk him.
You've gone into the opponent's tackle zone.
Your SPP on him. Hey. Yeah, just go for it. What else can we do? Of course. Oh, lovely game. No words. OKOs all the time. Does nothing for a Bashi team. At the end of the line. Sums it up for today. Oh, now he wanna stall. And not picking up the boost mate was a mistake as well. So of course he gets to stall. Check, maybe next week I can do some damage.
Coming to help his buddy.
That's with these claws that we have.
The fans seem very rabid. I think we have a few bits of the
ground. Right. Why'd you ask me two times, game? Don't you love it when the squishier team gets to stall against the bigger team? The only thing I can do right now, I guess, is try to get points on Tom. And he'll have to score on next turn, whatever I do. Maybe get the blitz in with Scott.
Safety is number.
Sure, you can fail that if you want to. Oh shit, he has a free bribe.
Watch for the handoff.
It's not gonna be amazing for me.
Predictable and a little boring, but it's the results that matter.
Kinda nice, but I don't think I can do too much with this. There is one thing I could try. Possibly a one turn touchdown. Which of course works like 2% of the time. And even less when you have no rerolls. Let's see. I think I have some notes on that, but who does what now? Yeah, you go in there.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
You can go over there.
Haha, here's some friends. Go, big guy. Trample all over him.
Sometimes the
Ooh, damn, that kind of scared me.
Just because the final whistle's about to blow.
Nice.
And the injured player.
Of course, a regen.
But surely regenerates himself.
And I gotta go for this one. Smack. Let's see how he likes it. He doesn't like it very well, I guess. Yeah, there's kinda nothing left to do here. And just wait and see what he does for a defense. I would love it if I could get a blitz today. Kinda need one. Yeah, kind of need one to actually have a chance at scoring.
Don't touch!
Don't touch
everybody!
Don't touch!
Touchdown!
Last minute touchdown. But will either team have the guts to score the winner in the time left? Or at least kill someone?
Have the magic sponge this time. Both of these teams are on the edge. This kick is crucial.
Kind of nice. Ooh, lovely. That's a nice little hole in there that he gave me. Now, if only I could find out how to do. Oh, crap. With my touchdown luck, I don't think I'll be able to do this. So let me just see my notes here. I can barely read them. Probably need to stack the line with this guy.
Do you think there's going to be any action at all this game? I'd like to see something happen, or I'm just going to go and watch Game of Gnomes instead.
So what is this supposed to do? I give the ball to him, right? So in order for a block from over there to do anything, something like this is better, right? Of course not this game, come on.
Anybody got
so pushing
cards?
Him in there moves this
hey,
guy
who
here.
Knows the rules for
I get to choose this guy to push out him, and then that gives me a chance to place him over there, right? And I move this guy over here, probably. Then this one is here. I push him. This doesn't look right. Come on, game. Fuck this shit. Stop with this fucking shit.
This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent, Jim. Ask me again when there's more blood on the field. Yeah.
Probably not happening today. Crap. Blitz? Okay. That was lovely. So, I'm gonna push him in there. Oh, wait. That won't work, because this part isn't filled up. Awesome. Just brilliant. Just brilliant from me.
Just what are you doing, Jim?
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, Bob. You caught me polishing my teeth.
Why are you polishing your fangs, Jim?
Since we are now zapped across the old world in high destiny cabal vision, the viewers can see everything, so I need to look my best.
So if my play... What the fuck? If I place the Chorfors over there... Why the fuck doesn't he want to go there? I guess this is a waste of time.
Look, is that Lord Borak down there, Bob, in front row?
I think it is, Jim. Hey, Borak! Zog off, you buckethead!
This player likes to be well.
I guess try to move this fucker out of the way.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
The clock's ticking, the final whistle is moments away, and yet the score is in deadlock.
So when he goes in there, the next push is the Minotaur. In this direction. I need to do it in this direction. So... I have to have this. The squirt filled up, right? Let's see. What can I do with this? Something's probably not right in there. Come on, game.
Now's the time.
One of the teams fuck this shit. Just gotta break bones next time. Passing is for the weak, I guess. And these fuckers are really weak. Awesome. Oh, goody. Tom got a level up. No. Dom didn't get to level up because I didn't get another casualty with him. Awesome. Well, it's a decent SPP game, I guess. 12, that's exceptional for a Chaos Dwarf team. Yes, I validate. Another point on the board, everyone's alive, I guess. It's kind of okay. Probably no one leveling up. Survived another horrible team. Yeah, well, everyone else is winning, I guess. And Men of the Misty Mountain is up next, whatever that means. Dwarfs, oh goody. Can't wait to see that. Zero skill ups on him. A 100 blocks. And only 5 guard. It's probably gonna be tough with 300,000 in inducements. Yep. Okay. Lovely game. Just no winning. Hopefully next week the claws could do some more damage.
I'm looking forward to these next few matches, Bob.
They were pretty gentle. Not to my liking. Alrighty. To anyone who's watching, have yourself an awesome weekend. I'm out. Bye-bye.